train car from the Orient Express. It weighs 70 tons. That's 140,000 pounds. It's 85 feet of steel and iron. $1 million was spent just to restore it. The train and its tracks sit in a floor of solid concrete. A group of spectators will surround the train, holding hands, forming a circle around it. Our camera, this shot will never cut away. No camera edits, no video effects. You'll see it at home just like you'd see it if you were here with me. Take a good look, because in a few seconds, the train we're in right now, hopefully, won't be here anymore.